The South Dakota State football team is entering its last week of spring football before the spring game on Saturday. Today, First and Goal breaks down the special teams unit with long snapper Thayer Trenhaile.
It feels great. Winter lifting went extremely well for us. Everyone was giving their absolute all 100% of the time. So to see it translate out on the field has been really special this spring.
There are three parts to the game of football: offense, defense, and special teams. Overall, the Jacks have been pretty steady on special teams the past few years, especially in the kicking game. Justin Siravaca set SDSU records two seasons ago, making 19 of 20 field goals and converting on all 50 of his extra point attempts. Both Siravaca and punter Ethan Sawyer were lost to graduation following that year, passing the torch to senior Jay Carlson for kicking duties and freshman Brady Hale for punting. Hale will continue punting this season, but now SDSU needs a kicker and a few other pieces as well.
We're looking for a kicker and also for holder as well. Tyler Finnis graduated, so did Jay Carlson, but we've improved a lot over the spring practices so far, and we got to finish strong into the summer and then even improve more over the summer as well.
Fearless Jerian Butler handled punt and kick return duties last season in addition to playing cornerback. He'll need to be replaced, as well as another kick returner, a slot which fellow senior Trevor Wesley occupied. So SDSU will be looking for a number of younger guys to step up in the return game.
We got a lot of youth on the special teams group, just being there for each other. Every one of us has an eye for special teams, and we can really help each other out just by everyone watching that person go. If, say, someone's kicking and Brady or Troy is punting, you know, we can all chime in on little adjustments we can all make for each other.
Helping to assist in the search for replacements will be the aid of two new coaches for special teams.
Yeah, we have two new coaches for the co-special teams coordinators, Coach Leichner and Coach Dickert. Both have been pushing us to new levels as a special teams group, and attention to detail big time as well.
Trenhaile says he and the rest of the unit understand the importance of each play they get to make.
We only get so many plays a game, so we gotta make the most of them. Any chance we get, whether it's a sky punt or a backed up punt or a long field goal or short field goal, we know we gotta do our job, because the other guys on the sidelines have done their job, whether it was offense or defense. We gotta go out there, do ours, and get ready to go for our next chance.
On Wednesday, First and Goal, we'll break down the quarterback position with Zach Lujan.